Welcome to our next class. Today I will be doing the voiceover for creArt Creates. For our craft today, we will need markers, a pencil, ruler, glue, scissors, as well as construction paper. First, pick a color for your background. Next, choose three colors of paper for your caterpillar. Now start with one color and cut it into any shape. Sierra chose squares. Now put those to the side and grab your next paper and choose another shape. Sierra chose circles. Now put that to the side and grab your last sheet of paper. Choose your last shape. In this case, Sierra chose to do triangles. As you can see, Sierra made a small error here. You should start gluing your shapes down from left to right. Choose a pattern with your shapes and start to glue them onto your paper. Now, grab your black marker and start to add some legs as well as facial features. And that is the final product.